So even though it seems like Waluigi is mostly an afterthought of a character, he was honored by having a conference room named after him at Nintendo of America's building. If you don't know, they name a lot of the locations in the building after Nintendo properties. Wouldn't that be messed up if Waluigi didn't get a conference room, but they named the bathroom after him?
Wah!